jackhammer into your cervix. From Buffalo, New York, Dick Farr! If you can feel the music, move your feet! There's the fire! Snapcase now for a while. They're fucking awesome. The shows have been great. I want to put this whole set out to them. I also want to put the set out to Andy Rich for coming up from Initial Records. This next song's a new one. It's called To Bear the Burden. It's going to be on a CD coming out on Trustkill Records, hopefully in February. Maybe shake your butt around a little bit, bumping the person next to you. I hope you didn't come to stand in the fucking back.
No jam.
Coming at you like Van Halen's room.
What song?
We've been cramped in this van for the last week and a half, and we fucking created a new fucking disease or virus. We're all fucking dying ill. So we're gonna play a quick set. Time's kind of short, and we'll all pass out and die anyways. This is another old one. It's called 1,000 Cries. I also want to put this song out to Jim Stormtrooper for hooking us up through the last show when we were here. Check it out. This song is called Rust. that without you people here, we're nothing. Your support means everything to us. We totally appreciate it. Come out and support the bands that come through Chicago. It's the only way your scene's gonna keep alive. If you expect to get something out of your scene, you gotta fucking do something for it. You can't just sit around and wait for everything to be handed to you. So this song's for the people that do stuff for their scene. This song's called All Deceived. Snapcase, they're gonna kick your ass. This is an old song. Like I said, we have shit in the back. We should have something out on initial records by summertime, so look for that. This song's called Stoneface. Let's have some fun. We'll go out with a bang.
Body count, brothers.
Yeah.
I hope.
Time is